I think the whole process surprised everybody. I was dreaming that it would work as I was driving up. If they're rubbish, this is going to be a really long week. Just turns out they were all awesome.
He brought us on, he played it, we learnt it, just kept going, just did one after the other after the other.
And I anticipated maybe recording 3 songs, and I think we finished with maybe seven songs in 5 days.
After that week, it was good to go home and say, okay, I'm not coming back to that Purple studio.
I was playing guitar in a completely different way than I've ever played before on this record. It was nice, it was refreshing, you know, to do something different.
You were never bored because we worked at such a pace, it was just next song, next song.
Well, firstly, I think he's surprised that we could actually play. It was just like, oh, may as well do this.
The biggest pressure was just trying to make sure we didn't mess anything up. If the perfect take happened in here and we missed it in there, then that would be a nightmare.
Yeah, when Tom mentioned he wanted to get an album done, that was a bit of a shock, but we just thought, right, let's do it, why not?
Not only were we recording 2 songs a day, but there were 2 songs that no one had ever heard before.
Tom came to the sessions with everything that you would need, just the lyrics, the chords, left everything really open.
If everyone kind of got it straight away and knew what kind of part they needed to hear, the whole thing happened really quickly.
And it was incredible that an hour later we'd have a song. These old blue swords running through my head. What a shame. If I was grown, that I would stand up straight. What a shame. But my mama says it's never too late. Ah, what a shame. When's my luck gonna change?
We had to record it live because it was just gonna take too long otherwise.
We kind of got the whole room arranged so it was in a big circle.
Eye contact adds a lot more into the recording or the performance than standing in a room by yourself.
It was the whole band, so it was about 7 people, I think.
The pressure of performing as a session musician within a band is nice and scary at the same time because you've got all these other people waiting on you and you don't want to be left behind.
Well, it was brilliant because none of them knew who I was.
I had heard of him before, yeah.
I turned up on the first morning and I thought, maybe I should have listened.
I knew him when I knew that he was coming here, but before, no.
I'm glad his music's good as well, because that would have been a painful week.
Tom takes the effort to get to know everyone.
He was always having to give these ideas, and it was it must have been quite draining, like, creatively.
It's nice to see somebody who's writing songs and actually talking about writing them. I feel like it's a hidden process nobody talks about.
Towards the end, when we were trying to tie everything up, the days got longer and longer.
It was intense, but it was really, really fun, yeah.
I came to the studio at 9 in the morning, and then you'd leave at 8, 9, 10, whenever it was. It was just studio, home, bed, back, studio, home, bed. It's me and my friends have been waiting for something.
There were no hissy fits and no one not pulling their weight. It was all really amazing.
We didn't think it was going to be an album. We thought it was going to be like 3 songs. Apparently all the lecturers were talking amongst themselves and stuff, so I can't believe they're doing that.
It was written, recorded, mixed, mastered in about 3 months. It's unlike anything I've ever done because of that. Normally with a band, you rehearse for months.
It's nice to be told that this song has to be done now, your guitar part needs to be done in 10 minutes.
In a certain sense, you become more creative and you end up with the results.
It was challenging, yeah, it was definitely challenging, but I think challenging in a good way.
It was, yeah, fun. Tiring fun, let's say.
The camaraderie that comes with being in a band is irreplaceable. You know, when you feel tired, there's someone else in the room that's really excited about something, and everyone feeds off each other's enthusiasm. And actually, most of the record was written with the lead guys in mind. They inspired me to write most of the songs. Without any one of them, it wouldn't have sounded the way it did. I often think that I was sort of there pretending to be a pop star and they were there pretending to be a band. And we both bluffed each other into the situation. the fact that it came out as a as an album is just kind of mind-blowing, because it just surprised us all. None of us saw that coming.
Working with musicians that I would never have met before, it was a really, really nice experience.
I'm extremely proud. I think it's turned out very well.
I'm really happy. Yeah, I'm looking forward to see the completed product, let's say.
I completely believe if we did it another time, it'd be a different album. It was fun. Yeah.
They didn't expect to get that from 5 days in the studio.
Yeah, it sounds amazing.
Just every time I listen to it, I'm just like, oh my God, I did that. How did that sound so good?
I just went into uni for a couple of weeks and had fun. It's so strange being here and calling it the album. That's so exciting. Little bird sitting on my windowsill with her head on my pillow, so pretty and still. Something in the way I realize I'm wrong. Never awake in dreams, never shaking in the nightmares.